Hey everyone, Christopher here with 3DO Gaming, and today on the Retroid Pocket 2, I'm going to be using the Retroid OS, and we're going to be playing some Pro Evolution Soccer for the PSP. Let's see. I don't know. Let's see how it plays, guys. This was downloaded through the Retroid store, so do be careful. There's some of the games on there that do have Chinese characters. It is a Chinese company, so. Okay, let's shoot. I figured out the controls too, so forgive me. So far the game's running fine. I'm still getting used to the controls. I haven't played a PSP soccer game in a long time. but I'm not seeing any problem with the gameplay itself. Oh. Come back to me. I took him down. And I got a yellow out of it. Fantastic. But it runs good. Let me put the sound up a little bit. There's a little bit of crackling in the sound once you get higher. But it's actually not affecting the gameplay. Controls are responsive. I'm not seeing much of a delay there when I press anything. It's responding appropriately. But so far so good. Can't complain about it there. It looks good, plays good. Definitely something you can enjoy with it. But this was Pro Evolution Soccer on the PSP, played on the Retroid Pocket 2. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any questions, concerns, comments, anything you'd like to see, leave a message below. And I will answer as many as I possibly can and do as many videos as I possibly can do. But that'll be all for now. Take care, guys. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, because it is Saturday here. And stay safe out there. See ya. Bye.